There was an old woman. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread. She gave them some broth without any bread. Then whipped them soundly and put them to bed. If she had just two, she could make them a stew and send them to school in pretty jackets of blue. And send them to school in pretty jackets of blue. And send them to school in pretty jackets of blue.